So we are in a Papyrus workshop in Aswan. This is a depiction of Akhenaten and Nefertiti, 18th dynasty. This is also a depiction from the 18th dynasty. Akhenaten was very good with his artists. He said, represent the world in a realistic way, which is quite a diversion from the earlier dynasties where they were doing basically this kind of art. So it went from this kind of art, and at the time of Akhenaten and Nefertiti, more realistic portrayal. Oh, sorry.